Here's a spelling rule I learned in the kitchen. The letter C and the letter K can both make the k sound. How do you know which one to use? Let's look at some words. I bet you already know these. Carrot, corn, and cup all use the letter C to make the k sound. Kettle, kiwi, and sky all use the letter K to make the k sound. If the k sound is followed by an A, O, or U, use the letter C. If the k sound is followed by an E, I, or Y, use the letter K. Good for you! Hip, hip, hooray! We learned the letters C and K.